is the hardy Citrumelo in the protection during the blizzard of 2013. Power went out last night at 9 o'clock. Temperatures dropped to 16 degrees. So the Christmas lights inside aren't working, but it shouldn't have any problem with those temps.